Hi, David. I'm a friend of your father. You can call me Mr. Franklin, okay? Now, I know you may feel a little strange, but it's only because I gave you a particularly strong medicine. Don't you worry about it. We're just going to play a little game I prepared for you. The kids would really like to see you, you know. Oh dear. I have to check on one more thing, so I can focus only on you during our little fun. Now sleep, and remember, don't be afraid.
Leave you alone. Say hello to your new friend. She'll keep you company. This is the key ring. It will help you carry all the keys I've hidden. Let the fun begin. Good. But you have to find the key. Yes, yes, very good.
What?
Terrific! What a clever boy. Not so fast. First, you have to free her. Wonderful, David. You are making me so proud. David, let's take a little break, shall we? I have to confess something. You're not the first child playing at my playground. That's why I want you to know how much fun I had with the other children. We'll go back to our fun only when you listen to this tape.
Now, stand still and listen to this tape. Only then we'll go back to our fun.
What do we have here? Aren't you a little too old for me?
Fuck you!
I wonder if you'd be so lippy when I remove your tongue. Theodore, just take him. I don't have the strength to destroy such a beautiful face. Just kidding. You're in the line just behind Jamie. Perfect. You're getting closer and closer. Yes, yes, you've done it. Such a good boy. Interesting. Very interesting.